over for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dust speck can speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, or I've found something that they'll never find.
There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, hidden planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There's no one who believes a thing I say.
Well, I'm fairly certain, at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way.